Final Cut Pro provides a chroma key filter for keying out a specific background color. Check this out. To start, you need to have your person or object in front of a solid color screen. So in this example, this clip has a green screen that is connected above this clip of the beach. Navigate to the Tools menu and click on the Effects Browser icon. Look for the Keying category and find the Keyer effect. Drag the Keyer effect onto the clip that you want to chroma key. And, like magic, the green screen is replaced with the background video underneath. Of course, it's not always this easy. And keep in mind that Final Cut Pro 10 uses the default color of green as its choice of color to remove. Now, make sure you select the green screen clip within the timeline. To adjust the parameters of the chroma key filter, navigate to the Window menu and choose Show Inspector. The keyer effect will appear within the inspector window. There are three ways to view what's going on by clicking on one of these three buttons. The first button shows the final result. The second button shows a black and white mat. When viewing in this mode, the idea here is to make your keyed object solid white and the area around it solid black. The last button shows the original content without the chroma key effect applied. Now, if your green screen isn't lit properly, or if you are using a color other than green, you may need to resample the background color. If that's the case, click on the Sample Color box within the Inspector window. Drag a rectangular box around an area that matches the background color you are trying to remove. Now, click on the Disclosure triangle for the color selection parameter. This shows the color area that you have selected within the Sample Color box. When you are finished, click back onto the composite view to see the results. Now notice, the green screen doesn't cover the entire frame. To fix this, click on the crop icon at the bottom of the viewer window. Then drag the crop handles to crop out the unwanted areas. To resize your keyed image, click on the Transform button. You can then scale and reposition your talent within the viewer window. So for now, at least you have the basics of using the chroma key filter. And don't forget, Genius TV also offers classroom or on-site Final Cut Pro 10 training.